If you're embedding an image and it won't upload, it doesn't even like give you a fake photo, it just won't go through. It's probably because your space is full. So you'll go to account and files. And then look at this percent. If it's high, then you want to start deleting some files. So do this before the test to make sure this isn't close to 100%.